What's up, what's up? We got some Adrian Peterson on the team now. And King Henry, man. I don't know what it is about this game. Been rigged. Mutt's been... I've been wanting to play more Mutt than Red because I've been playing guys like Henry who just are running under center, tight end attack. One play and just playing like perfect, and then all of a sudden it's like nothing I do works no more. Yeah, like I don't know what it is about this game, just making everything hard on them. Like, I don't know what it is. I've lost three games with two guys who I easily blow out every single time. And Reds, but I've been beating anybody. Hazel Peter. I gotta put Henry in the game. I just figured out you can't put Henry and he's still able to play. So I'm going to put him in a minute. Let's out my game. Fail to the ground. Good defense. That doesn't mean nothing because we're not going to be run. Literally, I played three guys. Every time you throw that ball, safety is right. We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you. You're gonna get me one soon. Probably. We need one. Now we need one. Give him a dose of AP too. Give him a dose of AP too. Run those soft squats. You always, they literally, they pretty much play man. Nobody's running. He's streaking. His whole game plan. He just wants to throw it. Got out of this. First half. I know what I gotta do to this guy. What is he doing? What is he doing? Outside. I gotta start changing. I gotta power in the second half. I want to play defense first. That's the only way I'm going to start winning. Nobody's running. Four verticals. Only three coming up. Four verticals. That should have been a pick. So first thing, when you know you're playing a guy you're better than, and the game's like, no, we know you're better than him, but we're not gonna let you stop him. Right there, I knew he's gonna throw it to him. What did you do? He throw it anyway. Cause what? It doesn't matter if you make a bad read. The game's gonna make sure you don't make that read, and make sure it's not gonna be intercepted. Game is gonna make sure she whatever read bad read he made. They like, don't worry, we got you. You make a bad read, we're gonna make sure you don't have no problems. He made a terrible read. Game still made sure he got that read. He made sure. I'm gonna pick this up because we're gonna talk to this. Henry's not even a fucking game. You gotta make sure. Man. I keep making sure. Henry. This nigga really caught it. I just have to make sure. Why is Henry not in? Make sure we get him. Right. Right. On him. Sir, no sir, we got you locked up now. Pride of him. Yeah, you know what he wants to do. You know exactly what he wants to do. You know exactly what he wants to do. We got every play he wants to run. You know every play he wants to run. We finna take him out. We about to get it too. He's gonna have to make. We gotta just make one stop. he's trying to run the clock out. He's gonna run the clock. Get a good hit on him. Shit. Fumble. I don't think he ain't. I don't think he's gonna drop a pass. It's gonna be what I needed right here. I think he's still running.
Here is go back.
It's 14 inches. What do you do? Got three timeouts. Fuck it, we gonna run. Fuck it. Need it.
Some of us don't think pack.